Hey guys, my name is Jacob Jolibois. I'm a photographer and an internet marketer. I'm helping ministries learn how to create their own iOS app with no coding experience. Now with an app, you can keep your community engaged and on the same page by uploading daily scripture readings, submitting prayer requests, and a host of other media. Now I made this video so that ministries, churches, missionaries, and a host of other nonprofits can learn how to create apps for themselves with no cost. Let's go ahead and get started. Okay, so to get started, you're going to go to monk.ee and then type in the title of your app, and you can go ahead and click Get Started. After filling out some quick information about your ministry, you can then upload or choose your artwork before you begin to add your features. I would recommend choosing some features that will be useful to the community around your ministry. For example, you might want people to stay in touch with your latest news, announcements, prayer requests. So adding your blog RSS feed or maybe your Twitter feed might be a good way to spread that information quickly. You could also add a few useful documents like flyers, sermon notes, or some recommended reading lists. Lastly, you might want to consider adding scripture readings and maybe some photos and videos from recent mission trips.
So now when your community or your congregation wants to stay engaged or keep in touch with your ministry, they can simply find you in the App Store. And the best part about this is it's completely free. Infinite Monkeys has their own marketplace that's available on Android for free, or you can publish through the Apple App Store for a very affordable fee. No tech savvy required. So that was a quick preview on how your church or ministry can create their own mobile app to keep everyone on the same page for free. That's using Infinite Monkeys. Monk.ee, M-O-N-K.ee is the website in case y'all want to get started. All right, thanks guys.